residential area is just beyond this gate. Mind doing the honors? You've got an arm on you. Here we are. The employee housing district, where they put you when your parents work for Shinra. While their reactors were slowly killing the planet, we were living the good life.
To whip up finger-licking food, even if you drop by in the dead of night.
And she loves guests who ask for seconds or thirds. Okay, let's head in. Cloud, you know what to do. Why don't you wait around the corner over there?
Okay.
It's a shame you won't get to try the Midgar special. You would have really liked it.
With your help, we won't need luck. You'll take on just about any job, right? Well, I need you to rob my house. Think you can do that for me? Go in through the back door when the coast is clear. The signal will be obvious.
Once the lights come on, it's go time. Time to go.
Inside, you'll find a room with two doors. Don't take the one in front of you. You want the room on the right. That's where you'll find it.
Sorry about dropping in with this.
We'll be chatting Mom up in the kitchen, so don't even bother being quiet. There's no way she'll ever hear you. Dad'll be in there, but it's okay. I need you to grab his Shinra ID card. And yeah, I know I should do it myself, but... but I honestly don't think I'm up to it. Just do this for me, okay?
Yeah, like a dog.
Jesse. What's this?
Dear Mom and Dad, sorry for not getting in touch sooner, but I'm working at the Gold Saucer as an actress now. It wasn't easy, and I had a lot of help from people along the way. but I managed to land a starring role. Enclosed are two tickets to my play. Looking forward to seeing you both there.
Jesse Raspberry as the princess?
My dad. He was a maintenance supervisor at the reactor.
Thanks.
I'm so happy.
Mission accomplished.
When are you going to give up on the gold saucer? How long has it been since you even performed?
A lot of people really rely on Jesse.
As a stagehand, though, right? You can be one of those anywhere. So why not come home and get a job at the Sector 8 Theater?
I'll think about it. You know, I'd really love to stay and chat, but we gotta go.
So soon?
Yeah, well, we hadn't even planned on dropping by. But Wedge wanted some of your famous pizza.
So good.
Sure I can't tempt you with some more?
Maybe just a couple slices, Mrs. R.
Wedge!
Hey, I'm doing it for you guys. You don't want me going to work on an empty stomach.
I'm planning on using a weaker blasting agent this time. Since I can't get in touch with my supplier, our only option is to loot a warehouse owned by Shinra. Hey there.
Is it?
Now comes the hard part. I'm gonna use this to sneak into the 7-6 Annex.
All right, let's get to it.
Sorry, but you're staying outside. Only I know what to steal from where, so it's gotta be me who goes in.
So, we came all this way just to eat pizza?
You think I'd let you off that easy? You're gonna earn every slice helping Cloud. Just do the thing where you draw everyone's attention away, like you did at my parents'. What's the word again? Maybe I'm more nervous than I thought.
Diversion.
Yeah, that. Nice one, military man.
So what? Does this mean we're gonna ask some Shinra folks out to dinner?
You know damn well what she means. While you're inside, we make sure the guards are focused on the outside, yeah?
Exactly. Couldn't have put it any better. When you see a flare go up, that's your cue. Rush the front gates and make for the warehouse plaza. The more hell you raise, the more time you buy me.
You're gonna run this guy into the ground, aren't you?
How much time do you think you'll need?
Not too much. I'll be in and out. I'll send up another flare when I'm done. We rendezvous in the vacant lot up ahead.
Hold on. How are we supposed to get back to the slums? Wait for the first train?
No. I want to be back before that. Don't worry. I have something worked out. Now, let's get this done.
Well, that diversion's not gonna create itself. Jesse's dad was in there, right?
Yeah.
Mako poisoning. Happened while Jesse was doing a show with the gold saucer. What do you care?
No. I want to hear it.
Jesse always wanted to be an actress. Worked her ass off for years. Until finally she caught a break. Top billing. Parents were thrilled. And then, right before opening night,
her dad had accidents.
Collapsed from overwork. And in the worst possible place, Mako's storage. Lay there half a day before someone found it. Been like that ever since. No change whatsoever. And that's what got her into planetology. Led her to seek out Avalanche. How far we've come.
Jessie's got a theory about it. Thinks her dad's spirit is stuck now, between his body and the heart of the planet. So if we don't shut down the reactors soon...
He'll get caught up in the flow and... Oof.
What's so funny?
Just that I understand how you feel. And like most of the time.
I see. Mako's the essence of life itself, with memory and hope. It's not something you burn in a reactor just to keep the lights on. No.
Don't tell Jessie about this little chat, okay?
When she gets pissed, she gets punchy.
Well, no promises.
He's serious, Cloud. She'll beat the shit out of us.
Not my problem.
This guy.
Hey, it's the lot Jessie was talking about. We rendezvous here when we've got what we came for.
Gotta stay hidden. Wait for the signal.
It's so quiet.
Just need to get past this gate.
Wait. Where are the guards?
Looks like someone beat us here.
And I don't think it was Jessie.
This had better not get in the way of our plans.
It won't.
Don't see anyone. What the hell happened?
Hey man, the plaza's that way. Warehouses are further in. Jessie's supposed to be circling around from the back, right?
No need for us to rush. Let's scout it out first.
I can handle this solo.
What? You're trying to keep us out of it now? Don't be a jackass.
We're in this together.
Don't expect me to save you.
If you need to check your gear, now's the time. Give the word when you're good to go.
You can use that vending machine over there to stock up.
Guess there's a training center too. Could go a few rounds before the main event.
Man, I get really hungry when I'm nervous.
Something at home or just need a bite to eat, vending machines can be real lifesavers.
remind me, you've got summoning materia, don't you? There's no better way to deal with big groups. You'd be crazy not to equip it. Okay, let's go over the plan one last time. You start things off by cutting loose where everyone can see you.
And us?
We're the backup.
That's the signal!
All according to plan.
Let's go.
Right.
Yeah! They're up there too!
Spotted more intruders! Send back up!
Focus. That's that. Let's be smart.
Catch me if you can!
Hell of a show, man. If only the ladies loved you that much.
I'm glad someone's enjoying themselves.
Of course they store mechs here.
You ready?
Hell yeah.
More than you know. Look what I found. Let's give these jerks a taste of their own medicine.
Double time. It's on now.
done. You're up.
You know what I want. A second dance. Just the two of us. You turned the key. The engine roars with excitement. It hungers to be set free!
Fall back.
Right. Come on.
It's been a long time since I fought a duel out of the saddle. But, for all the miles on the clock...
I'm just as fast as I ever was!
Let's do this. Here we go. Let's be smart. Just in case.
Open up the road!
Satisfied?
With such fleeting pleasure? Hardly. There are higher heights to which you and I can still soar. This again. Until then, try not to die. I'll see you on the road, my friend.
Let's go. Right.
Wedge will be fine, but you won't be if they start asking questions.
And who are they?
First guests to the party, another avalanche cell. Our holier-than-thou friends from the old guard. It's always their way or the highway. Lately, they've been a real pain in the ass. Till now.
So then why are they here?
Beats me. We've been on the outs ever since our cell got labeled too extreme. Though they're the ones running around with mil-spec gear. Word is, they cut a deal with Wutai. Promised them all the materia in Midgar, apparently. Think there's any truth to that?
You tell me.
Sometimes, I think we're the only ones who've realized the war's over. Okay, mission complete. Let's make our way back to the lot.
Right.
Looking a lot more crowded now.
Security's out in force.
Just what we need.
Thank you.
We stuck around or went back. He'd only get upset.
Why is that?
As a soldier, you wouldn't understand. I'll tell him you were worried about him, though. He knows.
Any of our citizens are already been disturbed by the alarm. We're unable to get up here and quit discussing it. We will establish the perimeter. Roadblocks between us. Contain the situation.
You made it! Over here!
Okay! Let's go!
Could you have been any louder? I mean, it made my job a lot easier, but... Wait, where's Wedge? Wedge! That was close.
We'll go get him.
Hey, buddy. How you doing?
Come on.
Not my finest hour.
You got hit?
Just winged, I think. Or shot!
Really? Let me see.
Are we seriously doing this here? Yeah. That's... Wow.
You guys are the worst!
Huh? Your ass is fine. Maybe singed, but the only casualty is your underwear. This is like a bruise or a mild burn at worst.
Now that was a gunshot.
Is that a smile I spy?
It's not safe here. We should go.
Copy that.
So, how do we get back to the slums?
With a little trick I've been dying to try out.
All residents are to return to their homes and remain indoors until further notice. I repeat, for your safety, go home.
I heard someone say it was an attack.
Hey, it was those terrorists, right?
There has been no attack. For your safety, go home and remain indoors until further notice.
How he hopes to come back and try the Midgar special next time.
Really, huh? Cloud said that?
Sure did. It's a whole pie to himself.
Isn't that right? That's right.
Really? Well, okay then. Maybe I'll lend Mom a hand next time, too.
That'd be awesome!
Super duper awesome!
Figured my dad got it wrong, but nope. They're here just like he said.
Parachutes?
Mm-hmm.
Huh? What do you mean half figured?
50-50 is pretty good odds if you ask me. This is gonna be
Wait,
fun. Thanks, guys. I really appreciate you coming all this way with me. And like I said before, I'd be grateful if you kept this between us until after the mission. I don't want to complicate things.
Sure.
Okay, who's ready to fly?
Me! Me!
Hey, Cloud, you let him down gently, all right?
Yep.
Wait, I almost forgot. One more thing!
Whoa. Stop it! What in the hell are you trying to...
Easy, you'll make us fall!
Not if you do first!
Swing by my place after, so I can pay you in full.
No!
Wait! Give me a minute!
No.
Why you have to be such a hard ass, bro?
I ain't your bro.
Done more. Just got hurt.
You did enough. You took one for the team. Be proud.
Yeah? Yeah!
Feels like we're flying high these days.
Now, more than ever.
He's a keeper, all right.
Yeah! Together, we can take on the world!
I'll head home on my own. After all, I'm only a little sore.
It's cool. We'll go together.
Aw, thanks, bro.
Cut that out.
This way. I think Jesse and Biggs made it. Back safe?
I guess.
Cool if we check on them? We'll pass by their places anyway.
Sure.
You saw it too, right? Over scrap. Why the hell?
This way, Mr. Nelson. Got new numbers. Not this way.
Well, this is Big's place. I guess he hasn't made it home yet.
Guess not.
Hope he isn't worst casing it again. He's got a habit of overthinking things, worrying about all the possible outcomes till his head hurts.
Wouldn't have guessed.
And when he worries, I worry. Anyway, let's head on over to Jesse's.
Scares me to death thinking there might be more to come.
This is where Jesse lives. Men are not allowed inside. Lots of pretty girls trying to make it big on stage live here. So don't hang around or they might get the wrong idea.
Huh.
I'm telling you this for your own good, Cloud. People around here love to gossip.
They know about Jesse and Avalanche?
Nah, it's all good. They think she's an actress. Oh, and one more thing, bro. It's all a game to her. Don't fall for it.
You lost me.
Life's a stage and loves to play.
You know about the secret reactor drives?
I'm gonna try to find some wisdom.
Hey there, Bigums, Reggie, Smalls. Brought a new friend to meet you.
What?
These little guys are on guard duty today.
Okay.
Thanks for seeing me home.
Really sorry about your ass.
It's all good, bro.
It's kind of weird when you call me that.
Hey, don't be scared. Deep down, he's a big softy. It's okay. It's okay. Good job, guys. Great work. Aw, I missed you too.
Well, if it isn't Cloud Strife, was wondering when you'd show up. Without further ado, here you are. Thanks for stepping up, Merc. And now, for the cherry on top.
Oh. Okay, I get it. Mind letting me breathe?
Depends. Mind coming over tomorrow night? My roommates should all be out for a while.
Are you seriously that desperate? Just let go already.
Only if you promise to come back tomorrow night. Deal?
No promises, but I'll think it over.
Really? You will? I make a mean pizza, I'll have you know. Marsh, Louche, Black Millie, Red Shelly? I use only the best ingredients. Sound good?
Never heard of any of that stuff.
Oh, you are so adorable, you know that? You just leave everything to me. It'll be great. Nighty-night.
I stayed up all night.
Trains are ready tomorrow.
Oh, hey, Cloud. Survived the jump? How's Wedge?
He's fine.
Well, that's good to hear. Tomorrow's a really big day for all of us. When Wedge said he'd been shot, I was afraid we'd have to call off the whole damn thing. Heading topside in secret. Don't think I could have faced Barrett if something had happened. But Jesse had been acting weird, and I knew I couldn't just ignore her.
Thanks.
She must be prepping the bomb right now. But will she be able to finish before morning? I should go and see if she needs any.
Thanks.
Huh? Sorry. Our chute was blown pretty far off course. It felt like a bad omen or something. So,
get some rest. You need it.
Roger.
Night.
Night. And thanks, really.
Yeah.
You were out for a while.
Just walking.
I ran into Johnny, by the way. Said not to worry, he was getting out of town.
Oh, that guy.
You weren't thinking of leaving Midgar anytime soon, were you?
Well, seems this old friend of mine's in a tight spot. A long time ago, I said I'd be there for her. Made a promise. So,
can't say this is quite what I had in mind when I put that on you way back when.
If you want to talk, I'm listening.
Huh? What's with you all of a sudden?
With me?
Like you're losing that hard edge.
That bad?
Not at all. I like it. Maybe Marlene won't be so scared of you next time. I'm really glad to have you back, Cloud. Really glad. Oh, it's pretty late, huh? I'd like to catch up more, but we should probably both get some sleep, yeah?
Yeah.
Good night, then.
Good night, Tifa.
Things showed up and came after us.
The others?
Barret and Jesse are holding their ground, but for how long? I don't know.
Let's go.
Right.
Ready?
You know it.
Let's head for the barn. See them unless they make physical contact first.
That's all you can tell me? More of them?